As we look out into the night sky, we are both dazzled and comforted by the patches of light we find there. Stars, planets, galaxies, and the moon. But as instruments became more advanced, astronomers began to suspect there was something more out there, something hiding in the dark spaces. We can't see it, feel it, or touch it. But it's there. It doesn't emit light or reflect it. It's a substance so mysterious, there's only one way to describe it. Dark matter. It's so massive, its gravitational pull influences the brightest and most colossal objects in space. It's so powerful, it can change the course of light itself. It's a humbling reminder that there's more to this universe than meets the eye. In order to understand this mysterious substance, physicists on Earth are hunting down a very elusive particle they believe exists in the subatomic world. This is CERN, the European Centre for the Study of Particle Physics. It's the home of the world's largest particle accelerator, the Large Hadron Collider.